Greetings, my dear friends, and welcome back to Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. Jack is here, and that can mean only one thing. We are being blood hunted. One unread email. A true master has played the entire game before the first move. Well. Damn it, Jack, you could have come bearing blood for me. Okay. Let's do this. Griffith Spark. Well, I had nothing to do with that. I was there, but it wasn't me. Okay. It does occur to me, though. I've got a shitload of XP that I have not spent yet. My ability to actually shoot things. Everything else is well taken care of with disciplines. Potions, for instance. Anyway, let's get this blood hunt happening. Hunt the hunters. Can't even do the sewers. You know what? It's a beautiful thing about being a Nosferatu. Maybe don't blood hunt people. Okay, Trip didn't want to talk. Maybe it was just the obfuscate was still running. Who knows?
Thanks for coming back.
It was.
What you need?
I'd like to buy something.
All right, here's what we got today.
Bush hook. That's interesting. I don't believe I want any of that, though. It's fine. See you later, Trip. Just dropping their imitation katanas willy-nilly. Asylum is definitely not the place to go to. But let's just see if Mercurio has anything to say and or offer to us. Hey, buddy.
Took a trip to see a friend of mine. He's a quartermaster down at a police station in OC. Guy's been miffed about a pay freeze, so he's agreed to start filling my wish list for a cut. Got a SWAT rifle out of this trip. Interested?
Headshots were the last thing missing from my life. Apparently. Oh. Body armor. I will buy that. That will be useful. Yeah, that'll do. Make sure we're wearing the new stuff. I'm just going to avoid them. We don't need to commit atrocities and murder every kindred we come across. That just turns Bob into something that the prince can rail against and order destroyed. Doesn't mean I'm just going to let all of them live, though. Like, fuck this guy in particular. And his mate over here. We do just need to get to the cab at the other end of town. And what's this fellow doing? You guys are all lucky. I could have had you.
Where to?
Get me the hell out of Santa Monica. Hell, get me out of town.
Are you certain the fee would be steep?
I don't care. I need to get out of town.
Very well.
I'm having a hell of a night, let me tell you.
The night has not been kind to you.
Love the moon.
Yes, this blood makes us tenacious and fearless if we will it so. But to what purpose? Surely an end will come one night to the struggle. But will there be a victor?
I don't care. I'm getting the hell out of here. I've had it. Fuck everyone.
You could run, but do you really think you could escape your reputation? I know little about you. except the rumors that you've killed the Anarch leader and betrayed your own kind.
That's all bullshit.
You have been accused. If you were to run, this reputation would travel with you until your final night. Your only recourse is to clear this charge, or to smite the conspirators working against your good name.
Smiting sounds good. Best suggestion I've heard yet.
This is the path of legends and pariahs. I have walked before with those who have tried to cast off jihad. Their reasons were many, but their paths always ended in the same place. Emptiness.
Turn this taxi around. I'll wash my name clean with the blood of my enemies.
If you must, Ming Xiao and LaCroix, when they are destroyed, the city will become chaos. With no heads, you can walk past this beast and into a legend. But you may never know peace. The lives of legends are the prey of the ambitious.
Thanks for your concern, but I'll be just dandy.
Then I will drop you off in Chinatown. Your legend can grow there.
Before I go, I need to make a few stops.
Where to?
I need to buy supplies. I think I need some blood.
Need a fix?
I've also got absolute shit tons of money. 4,500 money. So, Vandal has Elder Vitae for sale. Okay, that'll do.
Where to?
We got all the blood in the world. Let's head to Chinatown. Didn't really need blood for this bit. Alas, Ming Xiao is not going to make it easy. But obfuscate will. Let's refresh the obfuscate. Kill this fucker. kill this fucker as well. Again, I don't really feel the need to wipe out everybody. Tasty, tasty, tasty people. Bastard never knew what hit him. Down we go. I have almost no memories of this place. This will be fun. I know I've dealt with it 6,000 times, but... remembering anything about it? Okay. Right. Damn it! When attempts to feed just don't flippin' work. Pretty sure he's probably not meant to be there. Let's try the wolf again. Wolf is always a good choice. Except for the damn blood curse, of course. Now I'm frenzying! Blood. So we can keep up the spectral wolf attacks on this fellow. shit! That was uncalled for. I'm just going to try and do this as quickly as I was going to say humanly possible, but it's the other way. Down. Slash up. Slash. Yeah. In, out. I know what I'm saying. You may not. But I do. Perforated. Yeah, there he is, down there. That's more where he's supposed to be, I feel. absolute bastards. Meanwhile, explodey man in the other room is still exploding in the other room. Damn it, go away, spiky wall things. I think I may have to deal with this fellow. I don't know, maybe we don't have to deal with that fellow. I don't... really don't know what's going on here. At all. So bog all.
Wait.
You, sir. Can fuck all kinds of off. Which way was I going? This way, maybe? No, that's where I'd come from. Yes. Still think I may have to deal with Explodey Man in the other room. Although perhaps not. part I do remember. I really just like Bloodsucker Communion. I can't help that. Okay, now this bit, I think we're looking for four statues. Shitting! And we're looking out for blades coming out of the walls. Okay. Okay, okay. We are also taking a quick break to get some coffee happening. I will return shortly. Alrighty, let's do this properly this time. And you periodically save the game, because that seems like a smart thing to do. Oh, hey, you're dead. So are you. In a moment. No? Why did you not die? Okay, bugger you then. Have a fucking wolf up the arse. Bats! See, that's much, much better than last time. Now we have cat statue. There's really no avoiding these blades. No matter how far to the side you veer, you will always catch the thing. Pressure plate. So you best not even trying to avoid it. Just duck. You avoid the blade, not the pressure plate. Bats just make things too easy. I have a gun that I need to get rid of. Eh, bugger it. Shitting shit. That was irritating. Take that. You absolute bastard. Getting stuck on lights, that's awkward. A thing I should really be used to in this game. I know, what's happening? Are your mates dying all around you? Aww, you poor people. Has been gathered, and now just the jade elephant. Seems like new goons keep spawning in here. Which is honestly just annoying. Okay. Seems like everyone's dead now. That's the Jade Crane, I think. Pretty sure this is the cat. Fucking shit. That actually startled me somewhat. Leave me alone, you absolute pack of bastards. Please. If it's all the same to you. Elephant. Go through the portal. And oh shit.
You've become a grave disappointment, Kindred. This was not meant to be your destination, but your path will end here.
fuck it. Die, bitch.
To ponder this folly, as you are devoured by worms and disease in the hell of burrowing maggots. 1,000 years shall you suffer.
Yeah, whatever. Of course she had to turn into a tentacle beast. But that's why we had the flamethrower. Okay. Wolf seems to work. Ow! Give me some blood, please. Although I don't think that's really the problem. Let's try that again. But let's also heal up a bit first. We've got that ag damage happening, which is not fun.
You've become a grave disappointment, Kindred. This was not meant to be your destination, but your path will end here.
Again, just be quiet.
Ponder this folly, as you are devoured by worms and disease and the hell of burrowing maggots.
1,000 years shall you suffer. Whatever.
Thank you.
I'm really glad I stocked up on blood. And I honestly did not realize that you could cheat her so easily with Obfuscate. Well, maybe not so easily. You just need to... Okay, maybe I got lucky. Yeah, I think I just got lucky with it. Damn. Shit. Ming Xiao, why are you gonna be like this? So irritating.
You've become a grave...
Look, just go away. Yeah, it doesn't seem to want to work now. That's for damn sure. Oh, yes it does. Ming Xiao, the cheesening is about to begin. Shit. Thank you. Well, take that, Ming Xiao, you absolute cow. I suppose that's how you cheese Ming Xiao then. Woo!
Where to?
It's time to finish this.
We are here.
Hey, who are you? How do you know so much?
I drive people to their destination. That is who I am. Remember, wherever we go, it is the blood of Cain which makes our fate. Farewell, vampire.
I kinda like the fate I make myself. See you around, cabbie. As for Nosferatu Bob making his own fate, that, I'm afraid, will happen next time. Farewell for now, and I hope you've enjoyed this blood hunt and cheesing of Ming Xiao. Farewell for now.